Now, another example we will see. The denominator of fraction is 4 more than twice its numerator. Denominator becomes 12 times the numerator if both the numerator and denominator are reduced by 6. Find the fraction. Now, such type example, I have told first you have to read twice, thrice till understood. The denominator of fraction is 4 more than twice its numerator. In short, first we will say let the denominator be suppose d. Let the numerator be n. Now the condition was the denominator of fraction is 4 more than twice its numerator. Twice of numerator that is 2n. The denominator of fraction is by first condition. Denominator of fraction that is d 4 more than twice its numerator is equal to 4 more than twice its numerator. Numerator के twice से 4 से ज्यादा है. Twice of numerator plus 4 that is d. This is the equation. Then we will get d minus 2n is equal to 4. Equation number 1. Now second, the new denominator becomes 12 times the numerator if both the numerator and the denominator are reduced by 6. If d and n reduced by 6, that is d minus 6 and n minus 6. But they are given that denominator become 12 by second condition. By second condition, denominator become 12 times, that is d minus 6 is equal to 12 times of n minus 6. So we will get d minus 6 is equal to 12n minus 72. That is d minus 12n is equal to minus 72 plus 6. That is d minus 12n is equal to minus 66 is the second equation. Now first equation d minus 2n, that is equation 1. Equation 2, that is d minus 2n is equal to 4. D minus 12n is equal to minus 66. The signs of d both are same, so subtraction, so sign will be changed. D cancel. Plus 12n minus 2n, 10n is equal to 66 plus 4, 70. That is n is equal to 70 minus 10, that is 7. Now put n is equal to 7. Put n is equal to 7 in equation 1. That is d minus 2 into 7 is equal to 4. That is d is equal to 4 plus 14. That is d is equal to 18. So the fraction is denominator 18 आ गया, numerator 7 आ गया. 7 upon 18 will be the fraction. Listen here again. The denominator of a fraction is 4 more than twice its numerator. Denominator becomes 12 times the numerator if both the denominator and the numerator are reduced by 6. Find the fraction. Now we have considered the denominator d, numerator n. Twice of numerator is 2n. By first condition, that is the denominator of fraction is 4 more than twice the numerator, d is equal to 2n plus 4. Second condition, denominator becomes 12 times the numerator if both the numerator and denominator are reduced by 6. If denominator and numerator reduce by 6, it will become d minus 6 and n minus 6. According to by second condition, d minus 6 is equal to 12 into n minus 6. That is, d minus 6 is equal to 12 n minus 72. So 12 n idhar aa gaya, d minus 12 n is equal to minus 72 plus 6. That is, d minus 12 n is minus 66. Now equation 1, equation 2. D minus 2 n equal to 4. D minus 12 n is equal to minus 66. Signs will be changed. It will become minus plus plus. Plus d minus d cancel. Minus 2 n plus 12 n 10 n. 4 plus 66 70. That is, n is equal to 7. Put n is equal to 7 in equation 1. We have got d minus 2 into 7 is equal to 4. That is, d is equal to 4 plus 14. That is, denominator is 18. And we have got numerator 7. So our fraction will be 7 upon 18. Next sum we will take. Jitna question bada hoga, samajh ke lo. Two types of boxes A, B are to be placed in a truck having capacity of 10 ton. 10 ton capacity hai truck ki, usme A aur B type ke do boxes rakhe. When 150 boxes of type A and 100 boxes of type B are loaded in the truck, it weighs 10 tons. But when 260 boxes of type A are loaded in the truck, it can still accommodate 40 boxes of type B, so that it is fully loaded. Find the weight of each type of box. Now let us consider. First we will see, that is, 1 ton. How much? 1 ton is equal to, I think, 1000 kg. 1 ton is equal to 1000 kg. Therefore, 10 ton is equal to 10,000 kg. In short, we have done this, we have converted this tons in kg. Now, let us consider, let capacity of box, let box A capacity of box A, suppose X, capacity of box B, Y. Now by first condition, 150 boxes of type A, that is 150 X kg, this is Y kg, plus 100 boxes of type B, 100 Y, is equal to 10 ton, that is 10,000 kg. By first condition, we have seen this. Now, we can divide by 15. 15 tens are, or first we have divided by 10. 15x plus 10y is equal to 1000. Dividing by 10. Now dividing by 5, 3x plus 2y is equal to 200. Dividing by 5. This is, suppose, equation 1. Now, by second condition, 240 boxes of A type, 260 boxes, by second condition, 260x plus 40 boxes of B type, 40y, is equal to 10,000. Now here, dividing by 10, we will get 26x plus 4y is equal to 1000, dividing by 10. After, you can divide by 2 also. 13x plus 2y is equal to 500, dividing by 2. ये equation number 2 हो गया. Now equation 1 और equation 2 की तरफ हमने देखा, दोनों तरफ 3x plus 2y, इधर 13x plus 2y, 2y common है, that is equation 1, equation 2, 3x plus 2y is equal to 200, 26x, sorry, 13x plus 2y is equal to 500, Now, subtraction. 2y minus 2y cancel. 3x minus 13x minus 10x is equal to 200 minus 500 minus 300. That is, x is equal to minus 300 divided by minus 10. That is 30. X is equal to 30. Put it in equation. X is equal to 30. Put in equation 1. Equation 1 is our 3x. 3 into 30 plus 2y is equal to 200. That is 2y is equal to 200 minus 90. That is 2y is equal to 110. So y is equal to 110 divided by 2 is equal to 55. So box A, 30 kg capacity of box A, 30 kg capacity of box B, 55 kg will be the your answers. Understand? Next one. Out of 1900 kilometer, we shall travel some distance by bus and some by aeroplane. Bus travels with average speed 60 km per hour and the average speed of aeroplane is 700 km per hour. It takes 5 hours to complete the journey. Find the distance traveled by bus. Now, suppose distance traveled by bus x kilometer and distance traveled by plane y kilometer. Therefore, by first condition, x plus y is equal to 1900. Now, here speed, we know speed we have given, we know distance, speed and time, relation between distance, speed and time. That is, time is equal to distance upon speed. By this formula, the bus travels x kilometer, that is the distance, speed of bus 60. By second condition, x upon 60 plus y upon 700 is equal to 5, because this is the time, distance upon speed. So this is the time of bus, this is the time of aeroplane, total time they have given 5. Now multiplying by LCM 400 200, that is here 70 x plus 6y is equal to, will be the second equation. Now equation 1 into 6 or equation 2, 1 to 6 multiply, 6x plus 6y is equal to 11, 6 0 the 0, 6 0 the 0, 6 9 the 54, 4 carry on 5, 6 1 the 6 plus 5, 11. Now 70x plus 6y is equal to 21,000. Now subtraction, 6y minus 6y cancel, 6x minus 70x, that is 64x. Is equal to minus 9600. So x is equal to minus 9600 divided minus 64. Suppose 16 से आपने divide किया, 16 4 जा, 16 6 जा, again 4 से divide किया, 150. That is, x is equal to 150. And x is the distance traveled by bus. आपको उतना ही पूछा है, तो अभी इधर वैल्यू सब्स्टिट्यूट करके वाई निकालने की जरूरत नहीं. सो विशाल traveled, Vishal traveled 150 kilometer by bus. Understand? Okay.